lineage of Timberland and Pharrell shit.
Our future is in jeopardy. Hunger in Brazil has skyrocketed recently, and it's partly due to sustainability practices. It is important for us as a company to become aware of the importation and exportation that is going on between Brazil and other countries. It is essential for us to find a solution to this huge problem that is ravaging Brazil and many other countries.
We have a big problem!
Yeah, there is a big problem. How big exactly? Over 61 million Brazilians struggle with food insecurity, and almost 15 million struggle with severe food insecurity. This means that over half of the Brazilian population struggles to put food on the table the majority of the time. This is an issue that needs to be addressed.
So what's our solution? It's called sojão. That means big soy in Portuguese.
You might have heard of vegetable cashmere, a fabric that is completely made out of soy. At sojão, we use this fabric to create one of the most popular, affordable athleisure brands in the world. So, how are we going to solve this problem? First, we're going to make a ton of money by selling sojão products. Then, we're going to donate some of those profits to the Brazilian government. After which, we've created this program called Estudo Sojão, which means big soy studies. This program helps a lot of Brazilian children learn how to have more food sustainable practices.
Now talking about the distribution of funds, we plan to donate 10% of our profit directly to Brazil to help promote and educate a sustainable future. What about the rest of our profits? The rest of those profits will be put right back into the company, a sustainable business model for a sustainable future for Brazil.
There are a number of reasons why I support Sojão. First of all, being their exceptional sustainability standards, especially with how they manufacture their clothing. The clothing is made out of 100% sustainable vegetable cashmere, which is created from soybeans, which are a major export from Brazil. Sojão gives a number of their profits, as well as invests many of their efforts, as well as education purposes, back into Brazil to allow for low income, as well as malnourished residents and citizens of Brazil to learn how to properly eat, as well as give them tips and give them opportunities to get jobs and to grow their food on their own.
Here's our pitch.
We're asking for $3 million in exchange for 15% of our company.
And this is not only an investment in our company, but an investment in our future.